it isn't my creepy silent friend. How can I help? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay.
Boss, it's me. Look, this garage space in the building's still available. Honestly, it's amazing. Just take a look on Dynasty 8, see what you think.
Jesus! don't trust people with men.
Are you a sex offender or something?
I am sorry, please.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
You trying to fill me up, lady?
You want
Excusez-moi.
No sex yet, or what?
Because you're 29 years old and Jack.
What's up, homie? What you need? Hey, they won't be expecting that one.
Where are the cars I requested? Like I said, now the first, now I admit, Sailor, the first time I was just, the first time I was doing what I was told, the second time I just couldn't resist.
I mean, no one can. I mean, I saw him across the map before we started, and I had a sniper rifle in my inventory, and I just couldn't help myself.
I didn't know what that was. I was like, what the hell is this?
It's not unusual to be lonely.
Tom Jones was the guy that did What's Up Pussycat, right? Right. What's same Pussycat? Thing. Did you know that you can make, grown men and women weep tears of joy by playing It's Not Unusual? As long as it is preceded by 6 plays of Tom Jones's What's New Pussycat. So that's gotta be a euphemism, right? No, not even he knew.
Tom Jones died, didn't he?
Yeah,
he is? Oh, he is? Well, the way y'all talking about him, son.
I think Achievement Hunter might have killed him, actually. Yeah, rip. I am in a tunnel.
Stealing a helicopter. I'm in a helicopter.
I think I might have taken a wrong turn. No, wait, no. Yeah, Michael and Gavin saw this once in a video where they were racing on top of Tilead. Ashima Hunter videos, you have saved me. I'm going to first person. Yeah, why not? I'm not going first person that often.
When I first started playing this game on Xbox One and they added the first person thing, I did first person all the time. Even when even in online, I did first person. Whenever I do missions and stuff, but then one of the crews that I was in a party with, we were doing heist, gave me a piece of information not to be in first person when I was shooting. Are you guys?
No parachuting.
Are you guys on Mount Chiliad?
I'm walking up it. Yeah, I am. Oh crap! I took a wrong turn.
Next stop, just.
Are you rolling down the mountain?
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
I did it. Yes.
I did yesterday send a mugger, but he got off before the mugger got to him. I'm flying over sandy shores. That Mount Chiliad, that's the big one right in front of me, isn't it? That's the tallest mountain on the map.
Are you in our game? Yeah, you are. Yeah. Buzz the tower when you see Pegleg. You get that
Buzz
reference.
The tower. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm taking out a hiker.
If I can find him when I get up here.
Oh, right in the groin.
Ooh.
Got $29 off of him. Who carries $30 when hiking?
A rich bastard.
That's how you get mugged. With $30. That's unrealistic. Do you know how much money I have? $2. I want my $2. Just remember, Steven, going down the hill really, really fast, if something gets in your way, turn.
What?
Do you know what movie that's
Why
from?
Why do I get the feeling you're telling me to buzz the tower ain't gonna be good for Peg-Leg?
Oh, don't hit him. You just fly right by him.
You obviously don't know how good I am at flying helicopters.
Yes! I
what
am
happened?
Monster Truck!
Did you fall down a mountain? Let me... I need to climb a little bit so I don't hit this... So I don't hit this... The front of this cliff. That would be bad.
No. Listen, entertaining video. Alright, I won't say
for you,
more,
maybe not for him.
Hey, you sent the mugger first. You started this. Hey, you have a commanding lead, man. Commanding lead. This really shouldn't matter to you. So I think it's gonna take like 4 hours to get down Chilliad.
I'm right over the mugger. I don't see him.
Here I go.
Oh, I see him now. I bet you
down
running.
This lonely road. I've never known. I can't remember how that song goes. It's been so long since I've heard it. Well, looks like I might have a chance now. Why is there a little red dot on my map? Like one of those things when you make an NPC mad.
I think that's the mugger.
Right, then just eliminate him from the equation.
That's what I'm trying to do, but it's kind of hard to land a helicopter on a mount on the side of a mountain.
Right. Are you down it already?
Not now, LJT. I'm busy. I'm doing something right now.
Alright, climbing.
Oh, shit. Did you kill the mugger?
Oh crap, I thought I was near the top. Choo-choo.
Wonder if I can land on the train.
Wow. Just looked at
Balls to the wall.
The timestamp. How long have we been going for? We're almost done, so why stop now? Yeah, definitely. They'll get cut up and stuff. I think this will be a video people will watch. It's never been done before. I'm definitely gonna put Forrest Gump on the thumbnail. Mm-hmm. What should I call it though? And I ran.
I'm not trying to hit you. If I was trying
I'm
to hit you, I'd fly directly toward you.
Yeah.
What dickhead you trying to get to?
Now, before anyone says anything, like, to me in the comments, I said no parachuting. I didn't say you couldn't leap off the top of the thing and die your way down the mountain. Like, you and your mic muting. Ah, no, I didn't make it very far. Oh, you're.
Ooh.
Oh, you're already done. You're already done, aren't you? They didn't spawn me where I wanted to spawn. Oh, you won. Hey, Steven wins. Ow! So I'm gonna take the trolley down. Oh crap, I can't. I can't actually, I have to walk. Mm-hmm. It spawned me on the top of Chiliad and I accidentally fell off. And now I have to walk. It spawned me on the other side of Chiliad, I died, and then it spawned me back on this side. Ah! You did that! I didn't.
You okay?
Would have won if I let you use you definitely would have won like a lot sooner had I let you use a parachute. Cause I'm parachuting down right now.
I'm over here by the Blaine
yep.
County Sheriff's Department. I'm in Polito Bay.
I'm miles in the sky. You wouldn't have won like 20 minutes ago if I let you use a parachute.
I'm gonna run over here. I'm gonna steal this armored vehicle over here in the sheriff's
department.
It did
not take you very long to get from the bottom of Chiliad to the tip.
And see what happens.
Whoa, stop it! Don't do it! Serpentine! Yeah, you definitely would have won, like, immediately, as soon as you jumped off of Chiliad. Look how far I've made it. Yeah. Da 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 da. Ah! That'll be on the screen. There's the thumbnail picture. Well, I'll do this, Steven.
That's the sign of the police.
Whoop whoop. Buddy, I'm here now. Don't shoot me, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Waffle up. Waffle up, waffle up, waffle up, waffle up. Death before dishonor. So that's the video.
Yeah.
That was a great video. Alright, Steven.
Oh!
Fly back over. I almost hit you with the C4. Come back. Fly over. I want to see if I can do this. Don't you dare shoot at me. Don't do it, Eric.
I wasn't gonna shoot at you. What the hell are you doing?
Boy.
This was a homing missile.
Oh, God. Hey-oh! Ooh.